Dat is gewoon lekker. Dat is gewoon een beetje lekker fiets.
Ah. Welcome back to another video. Today we are at Makovele Strand. As you can see, it's a very nice day. And everything looks right. Got some fresh bait. Let's hope this turns out like we hope it will. Stay tuned. Everything here in this red bait. This little pot over here. Let's see if we got anything in there. Can you something? Beautiful, beautiful fish. Oh, it looks like a big blacktail. Huge blacktail. Oh, beautiful. That's a huge blacktail, that guys. Have a look at that. That's a monster blacktail. Nice man. Congrats. That made your day. Be careful, bring him up. That's a monster blacktail, that folks. Have a look at that. Wow. On top of it, that day we can have a look at that. You have a pliers? I have a pliers here. Kurt never has pliers on him. You got it out. Very nice. That made your day.
Absolutely.
As you guys can see from the opening clip, we came here just about on high tide. We missed the push of the tide, so we missed maybe an hour, hour and a half of probably some very good fishing. It's gone a bit quiet now, but hopefully once the tide starts falling. These are the baits of choice for today. Some light, nice live sand put on. And over here, I've got some nice squid, which I'm going to tenderize now in a few minutes. Let's give a go with it. Perhaps it's a nice smoothie or something here. Give it a go. My friend Kurt on again there. Let's see what it is. Might well be a stump nose. Not as big as his previous fish. Or something. Whoa, nice. Oh, nice. Yeah, stump nose. This is a thought. Nice. Nice big stump nose. Beautiful. There it is. Okay, so Kurt is going to take a walk over to those rocks over there. He's going to have to wade through to get there. Casting in that gully there. Perhaps there's a cob or two around, something else. It's been very quiet here. Even though the water was absolutely beautiful. For myself, I've been watching TV all day. It's been a while since I've been watching TV. But, yeah, it's always the first time for everything. So let's see how it goes with him. Probably be another hour and then we'll be leaving, and Hopefully by then I could show you guys another fish or two before I end this video off. Like it's gone. Probably stripped my hook up all the bit. Let's see. Feels like there's something on here. Definitely something on here. Ah, probably a clip fish or something. Oh well, such has been my luck. Huge clip fish. That's it, folks. Time off on this video. Hope you enjoyed it and stay tuned. I'm signing out with a Powerade over here and some knickknacks. And Kurt is coming back now. We're gonna head off home. Thanks for watching. Cheers. Bye.